It's almost 10 o'clock. Get ready for bed.
If I put the pieces together, this all started years back with the arrival of a new life. Dante Manor was a place filled with darkness, and there were outward ambitions and hidden histories in that house. I tried to help. I should not have become so involved. But how these things unfold when we are thrust on the scene, I can't account for it all. For my part in these events, I waive responsibility. But it's there. It's a mark. A mark I should have noticed. At its source, at the center of it all, was the boy.
Lucius, there you are, and here I am, finally, face to face. It's okay. You can trust me. You know who I am, don't you? I've come to speak to you about your calling, my boy. Each offering you bring me will make you big and mighty. It's a simple thing to do, Lucius. You can influence your future and become a master overall. But oh, so much to do, so much ahead of you. I have some things for the birthday boy, there on the desk. You'll need this notebook. It will help you on your journey. Excellent. And look, a flashlight. This will help you find your way around at night. Go ahead, pick up your new toys and see how they work. Such a bright boy. Now, Lucius, you need to do a little something. It is important that you are not caught. In the kitchen, you left the lock on the freezer door. You will need to get that padlock, Lucius, and hide it where nobody can find it. Otherwise, they will discover you. And believe me, you wouldn't want that to happen. Go now, get the padlock, before the adults wake up. Thank you.